All right, this is the west coast of Africa. Here's your tropical update. This was our first hurricane of the season, was past tense. It's now a tropical storm. We'll talk more about that in just a moment. And then we have our newly formed tropical storm here in the Bay of Campeche, which is stationary. This is bad news. It's sitting there. It's producing very heavy rains along the eastern part of Mexico. These areas, because of this system moving so slowly over the next 5 days, in parts of this area right of, in Mexico, and there may even be some heavy rain up around Brownsville, Texas, maybe Padre Island, Corpus Christi, possible, depends on the track, exact track of it, and I'll show you that in just a second. But they could see as much as 15 to 30 inches of rain over the next 5 days in this area in east central part of Mexico. And that obviously is going to cause major flooding, mudslides in the mountains, and life-threatening floods, to say the least. So look how slow this system's moving. This is 5 days, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, moving into the mountains of Mexico. Right now it's stationary with 45-mile-per-hour winds, 60-mile-per-hour gusts, but it's going to slowly drift off to the north, northwest, and then eventually to the west as we go through the weekend and into early next week. Gabrielle, you're toast. You're gone. You were a tropical storm yesterday. Now it's just the remains moving up into Halifax, into Canada. If you're plodding along 42.0 north, 64.0 west, this is the last statement from the National Hurricane Center as it continues to weaken and move rapidly off to the north-northeast at 40 miles per hour. Then we have now Tropical Storm Umberto. Was a hurricane, now with 50-mile-per-hour winds, moving into cooler waters and some wind shear, continues to weaken, and it may re-intensify actually as a Category 1 hurricane up here in the central Atlantic, but no threat to land, and it should stay that way.